Good evening, everyone, and welcome back. So it's last day of the spring, and perfect. We'll see what we're gonna do today. I know I'm gonna be building, making a couple of buildings, stuff like that. And also just chill a little bit. I'm gonna build a silo so I can start collecting all this hay. I do have enough money to buy the second bag, and I don't need much for this, much money for the silo actually. So this might be a good opportunity to get the big bag. Of course, yesterday I was talking about upgrading my watering can too, so we'll see how things go. And also, today will not be a very long stream. I have another game I will be playing. So I'm just gonna be playing for an hour or two. But after, when this stream is over, I will be back again tomorrow. And by then I will also streaming Dungeons and Dragons too. So be sure to check my Dungeons and Dragons games out if you haven't already. I'm just gonna take a bunch of stuff with me. I need more coppers as well. This would have been a good opportunity to go to the mine and collect more copper ores. First, I'm gonna make a silo. And let's hope I have everything I need with me and that she's home. clay copper bar. Okay. Damn it. I wonder if the music is a little too loud. There. Clay, I need clay. Let's see, did I? Okay, I have a geode. Might as well go to smithy. Okay, I can make a steel axe. Or a steel pickaxe. Trashing a year claim 10% of the value. Hmm. Okay. So should I go for this? I do have some big rocks at my farm I should be getting rid of. Yeah, why not? Why not? I might. Hey, Jake. I'm fine. How are you? Okay, let's do some fishing. Yeah, long time no see ya. Yeah. So, what are you gonna do today, Jake? Or rather, what are you gonna do something special this weekend? Shooting stick, okay. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I have a game in just a few hours. So that's why I'm doing a little bit of streaming before my D&D game starts. It's not my D&D game. I'm just a player. Sadly enough, I'm not allowed to stream it. But I respect the others, so. Yeah, I've been playing a little bit of Destiny 2 as well with a friend. Game is not bad. It was quite okay. I haven't touched it in a couple of months now, so. I was even considering trying to stream. Destiny 2, but then I figured why not do Stardew Valley? That's a really fun game. Yeah, I'm DMing on Sunday as well, so my own game. Might need sap for oh, definitely gonna make that. Well, that's just things that happens, you know. I was running Waterdeep Dragon Heist for a while, and then we just decided, we're not getting anywhere, so we just stopped. We just stopped playing. So now we also took a vote and want to try something new. So I am running a homebrew campaign on Eberron. This game, it's Stardew Valley. It's a farming game. You can get it very cheap on Steam. So what you do is you start with it's covered. This entire place is covered with trees and grass, logs, rocks. You just have to get rid of everything and try to make it your own farm. Like starting from beginning. I think it costs like $9 or something like that on Steam. It's very cheap. And it's also a game you can play multiplayer. You can start a farm together with your fiancé, for example. You can either, and also you don't have to play it together. when she's not home, you can continue working on the farm, and when she comes online, she can come in and assist. So you can start the farm together, and you can actually work on it alone if you want to. So it has a lot of things. You do your quests, you build, you make buildings, and sow crops. I'm gonna get some chickens later in this to have in this building. I'm gonna use all this grass to make and make some fiber and food for the animals. This is what I made last night when I streamed for 8 hours. Yeah, you should definitely check it out. Oh my god. And also, when you start a new farm, you always start in the spring, and you have 28 days to finish what you're doing, especially with the crops. And then you move into summer for, 8 hours and 17 minutes, I think it was. I wanted to do an 8-hour stream, so I had a lot of time, so I enjoyed it. Oh yeah, I forgot about the dancer egg. Yeah, you can actually check it out. It's on my Twitch channel. There was a guy. His name was Jack the Clipper. He watched my stream too, and he clipped out two parts of it. Okay. Well, no. Never doing Fortnite again. Uh-oh. I'm done with Fortnite. I might do another 8 hours someday soon. Another day, so. It's not a one-timer. It's our pleasure to inform you that your farm will be featured in next week's up incoming column of the Stardew Valley Tribune. Congratulations, we are impressed with your quick progress. Aww. Okay, so now it is summertime. Okay, I have to start farming. I'm actually gonna make a garden. My plan is to make a garden here, right in front of the house. Fertilizer. Those. I mean, to play this game, you always have to commit to your plants, so you have to water them every day unless it's raining. And you have like an energy meter. If it runs too low, you will get exhausted. So you make sure you have to eat fruits, vegetables, and everything like that every day. Okay, let's buy some crops. See if he's opened. Oh, really? Huh. 9. Okay. Tomatoes. 10 of these. Some pepper seeds. Boom. What else do we got? Take 10 of these. Okay. No, I'm gonna take 10. Okay. Now I have work to do. So what I need is sap so I can make some fertilizers. Actually, I can cut these trees down. So what I need is the sap. Yeah, well, definitely. Take care and say hi to your fiance. And your sister. I need more. Do you have any more trees here? Yes, I do. Nice. I need more saps. Your fiance, of course. Yeah. It's been a while since we talked and played together. Take care, man. Thanks for dropping by. I was gonna, oh yeah. no. Have a good day, man. You too. Okay, I think I should have... Oh. Let's start making... See, not there. Nope, not there. This one. Yep. Oh, I did have fertilizers. Okay. Field snack. Okay. That's good to know. That's good to have. Greetings, Mac Kitty Kitty Mao. Mo Kitty Kitty Meow. How are you? Stream been so it's been okay. I've had some ups and downs, but I'm still rolling with the stream, and yesterday I started this stream, Stardew Valley, so we'll be focusing on two games, Stardew Valley and Dungeons and Dragons. And also, I'm fine, I'm great, I'm working. I'm working, streaming, working out, playing Pokemon. What about you? Two really good choices, both of them. Oh, I'm glad. I'm glad I picked the good ones. Yeah, I really like this game. I don't really know why I didn't start with playing Stardew Valley at first on my stream. Such an easy game to play, and it's fun, it's casual, something you can really enjoy. So how's your D&D going? I'm playing any good campaigns. If you watch my latest Dungeons & Dragons episode, you notice I started a homebrew campaign in the World of Eberron. I didn't have much choice actually. My players wanted to do something short and different, so I just came up with an idea to play in Stardew Valley, in Eberron. No. Okay, I'm starting to feel exhausted. That's okay. I managed to get my character killed. Oh, shit. Sorry about that. D&D wise, recently. Well, created my first homebrew campaign. That's something. I guess. It's a lot of work, I gotta tell you. A lot of work. Lucky for me, it's not like a long campaign, it's just gonna be for a few more sessions. Then we're moving on to something else. Something that's pre-made. Oh, nice. Homebrew isn't really my thing. I really enjoy the pre-made campaigns, especially when I'm DMing. I actually don't mind playing in a homebrew campaign if I'm playing a character. I can do the other fertilizer. I need stones. I can always get more stones. When I play, I'm pretty much open to everything. That's better. Oh yeah, definitely. Especially when you manage to get together after you have had a long break. But playing with friends, that's the best. That tops everything. I mean, a few of my players, we've been together for almost three years now. I mean, find something that can beat that. I mean, I don't know how to beat that. Oh, kitty kitty now, thank you for the follow. Thank you so much. Did my Twitch screen just freeze again? Jeez. Okay, well, it freezes, the image freezes sometimes for me, so I have to reset it. I'm gonna need more scarecrows. Wood, coal fiber. Yeah, well, that literally happens to me every time I stream, so yeah, it's... For me, it's very annoying. Let's see, don't forget this egg. I need an egg. Leave that. I'm gonna get some more normal seats while I'm still here. Let's see what time is it. Okay. Yeah, what you're streaming Stardew Valley as well. Very extreme, but well, I don't blame you. Okay. Starfruit seeds. Yeah, well, I've been trying to stream other games, but I don't think I'm gonna stay with Stardew and D&D. I GM on Sundays. And Saturdays I'm a player On February 13, I'm gonna start an everyday stream on, you know, on Thursdays, every day, every other week stream with D&D. I'm starting a new group and a new campaign. We are actually gonna be playing Ghost of Saltmars. Okay, only hop stars grow on Trillis. I actually wanted I'm actually hyped because Ghost of Saltmars is a new campaign, both as a player and GM. I've been thinking about streaming twice every other week because I have to work, have a schedule. Maybe I should get more peppers. I'll take another 10. So I'm really hyped. So I hope that me streaming two D&D campaigns every other week, every Sunday and every other Thursdays, plus streaming Stardew Valley will bring me more viewers and maybe more followers. My best friend actually donated for the first time yesterday or last night. So I got my first donation. Oh, thank you too. Yeah, well, her comments were, well, why not? she didn't have anything better to do, so she decided to just aid me with it. So she didn't donate just once, she donated twice, $1 each, and yeah, she's my best friend. She's the one that actually helped me get started with the stream. So you could say I owe her a lot. So, yeah. I was kind of surprised. When I streamed last night, there's a guy, it was called Jack the Clipper. I believe he was watching my stream. He clipped two parts of my stream where I got the donation from. I was surprised when I saw it this morning. What? I got a clipper. Go ahead. They are just 30 seconds long, so they're not long. But you go ahead. lots of watering to do. Out of water. So what time of the week do you stream now? I would really like to watch you play Stardew. I want to see, would like to see your farm. To grow. Nothing here. That's just fertilizers. No, nothing. Okay. Ago. Well, may I ask how many followers you have? You don't have to tell. I can just go to your profile and see. See, I started streaming about a year ago, and it was last week when I streamed Eberron, I really got more followers. ¿39 or 40 before? Okay, well, you must be very good then. I'm exhausted. Ah, okay. Well, of course I should follow. I'm gonna follow you, since you're following me. I mean, for me it's rude not to follow. And since you're playing D&D and Stardew, man. How can I resist? Yeah. Well, there is a schedule. So you should see the time. The stream starts. also, if you press my little dark elf picture, you will be you can actually watch my very first stream I did, and following a couple of episodes in Waterdeep. Waterdeep Dragon Heist was my very first D&D campaign I streamed. Also, yesterday's video will be uplinked. I'm gonna upload yesterday's 8-hour video to YouTube as well. That's something I do to all my videos. I'm uploading them to YouTube. I'm gonna be honest with you. I didn't really think that Waterdeep was that fun to DM. Maybe as a player, but my players had so much trouble in that campaign, so it got kind of bored. I never had so many fatalities in one campaign that I had the first three levels of that adventure. So we just decided to quit and start Eberron after Christmas. It was like a... It felt like a roller coaster for them. They traveled to one place, they fought a little bit, and then they had to retreat. And just went on and on and on. That's my lucky purple shirt. May you lose. Yeah, well, hey, my players actually enjoyed it too for a while, but then they got a little bit irritated. But they kept dying, and new players came to join, and then after a session or two they left. So it went on and off like that. Players joined and left. Join the left. What can I create? Yeah, well, I didn't have some death. I, in one encounter on level 2, I think. Yeah, it was level 2. Two of the characters died in one encounter. That was just... How is that possible? And I was very fair. I even gave the players a handicap. I was gonna do something, homebrew rule, not homebrew, but house rule, that every time they play, they leveled up, they would get max HP, so they didn't have to roll to take average. So I wanted to do that just for the fun of it. Yeah, we kind of got a little irritated when they kept on leaving. This was a really fun game. I really enjoyed it when the first two sessions, and then they poof left. I have some life stuff I need to take care of. I can't really play no more. I mean, come on. Yeah, well, it happened a lot. So I'm not sure if they had any trouble with the rest of the players, or if they had any trouble with me DMing. At least they could have said something, you know. This is so annoying. See if I can make it down to level 50 before the time runs out on me. I don't have to worry about energy or something like that. Do have plenty of energy with me. Oh, there it is. Start over. Oh, nice, another artifact. And here I thought all the irons were like lost. Come on, stop it. Just gonna get this and go down to level 50. Yay, new shoes! Two defense. That is actually pretty good. I'm gonna do some more fighting. Probably down here, so. If only I could find some iron instead of just rocks. Increase the radius for collecting items. Haha. Let's see if I can find some a ladder down to next level. Oh. 920 is just as well. I can go back. I don't have time to go any further. I'm gonna see Gunther tomorrow. So I can donate the scroll. And I really need to get a silo. No. Frozen geo, okay, good. Okay, only four. Damn. Save those here. Throw these away for these. Keep the sap for fertilizing. Preparing that for tomorrow. But I still have some energy, I'm just gonna cut some more rocks to little pieces. But so far so good, my farm seems to be going well. I am a little bit behind schedule when it comes to making buildings and getting the animals, but still. I still have a lot of time left to buy animals and making a silo. I'm actually gonna make a fence around this garden. Not much. What I need is a 3 days of rain so I can time to upgrade my watering can. That would really help. Will help me a lot. Right now, I just have to make do with this. I have to go to the upper levels to get more copper ores. Should be easier for me to collect copper. Man, I do have a big garden. Probably gonna have to refill this, yeah, twice. Man, it would really help me a lot to upgrade it. But I need the rain for it. Hey, sweetie pea. Gonna meet the blacksmith first. Then Gunther. Interesting. Oh, come on, coal. Really? 5 pieces, that's pretty good. Energy take with me to the mine. I might just keep this just in case there is some new recipes. Should I keep this? What do you think, chat? Should I keep this? Is it even worth it? Nah. Too late. I have to take this. About that, 1240. I need more clays and more copper ores. How do I make a sprinkler? What do I need for sprinklers? 1 copper bar and 1 iron bar. Actually have that. It's not a good one, but it's actually better than nothing, and too bad I don't have anything here. Oh, forgot to sprinkle that one. Missed that one. So I'm just gonna go to the upper levels and try to collect some more copper ores. I definitely need it. I'm gonna need 5 bars for this silo and Christ. Why did I go down this way? Okay. Kind of went the wrong way. Okay, that's actually pretty good. Fine. This ore down here. Okay, where the entrance? Go check for ores. Come on. I know where the entrance is, but I just want to go check. Really? I do have a mission to kill all the slime, so I might as well do that while I'm here. Okay. Entrance. Give me an entrance. I want this to go quick. That's why I'm just rushing. Okay, I'm in a copper bar. Oh, I have a bomb as well. Good. Can make two. Well, I do have enough for my watering can, so that's something at least. Good. 8 PM. Yeah, that's right, now I can go through here. Thank you. could give me ores. PM. Okay, I have to go back after I take this. Yes, but before I do that, I am gonna blow this thing to Kingdom Come. What the shit? Can anybody translate for me, please? What the hell was that language? Besides, maybe Dwarvish. Okay, 28 copper ores. I need a total of 7. Oh. See if I can drop that one. That one. Fertilizer is always good. I'm gonna throw this in. Good. Now I can go to bed. Level 3 combat. Not much money, but I'm getting there. Okay. It's a good thing that most of my crops stay resowing themselves, so I don't have to go and buy new ones all the time. That actually saves me a lot of money. I think it's time for me to start building a fence around my garden. When gonna start looking for on the weather forecast a little bit more often so I know in advance kind of weather it will be. Actually hoping it will rain at least. For 3 days straight. Okay, I need more clay. And it was wood. I think I need 10 clays to make a silo. Please God, I hope she's there now. Oh, mushrooms, forgot about those. Let's see, what time is it? Okay, I have about 40 minutes left on my stream. So let's make it count, shall we? Please be here. Yes. Oh. That damn rock's in the way. You know what? I'm gonna make it right here and another one, two more behind it. Someday. For now, I only need one. Maybe I should give her gifts now. No, no. Are you back, oh kitty kitty? Meow, kitty kitty meow. Oh, I forgot one. I missed several, actually. Yes, I need it. You got me. I'll make one. One last little bar. Not yet. Before today's end, I'm gonna make a fence and a couple of gates around my garden. $250? Are you insane? Holy moly. Yeah, that's something I'm gonna keep. It's a keeper. Piece. Ah, there it is. Spice, berry, and grape. Spice, berry, and grape. I should be able to find some of it in the forest. I have to agree on that one. Countryside is so nice and peaceful. You have no idea. I lived in the countryside most of my life. And it's not something I want to abandon. I actually tried living in the city once, but that only lasted for a year. I wanted to go home, start working. Spice berry. Let's see. Puffer fish. Aren't those poison? In the fall, takes all season to grow. Wow. I don't think I'm gonna waste 1,000 gold in a seed that takes all season to grow. Oh, sorry. It's been a long day. And a very long night. I'm gonna keep one. Meow. My saga gets finished soon. I have a product in this part of my farm. Where I wanna grow pinecone. Pine trees, to be exact. Right now I need a lot more of tappers. So that's also a good reason for me to get more copper. I don't have any trouble getting more rocks and stuff like that. Just the ores I need now. Exhausted. I need tappers for this entire field. Right now, only 1, 2, 3. I only have 4 tappers, and I. I need a couple of more. Or, not just a couple, I need a lot more. Should have some fresh vegetables ready. Okay. Yeah, okay. Two crows. Huh. Well done. This is a good opportunity to get another sprinkler. I need one copper and one iron bar, and I only have a copper bar. Need more irons for that. I could get it. It's definitely not a problem. Try not to miss anything. My second refill. By the way, is the music too loud? I kind of got the impression that it was too loud, so I lowered it yesterday, but I didn't feel the need to do it, so I increased the volume a little bit today. But I want to make sure that the sound is okay. Okay. No mushroom, okay. Thanks for sticking around. Okay. This will be the last day on this stream. Then I have to get going. I have another game with Dungeons and Dragons that I need to be a part of. Hope you guys understand. Came down here to get, find myself. Ghost fish. Some iron, and then I get to this place where it's only monsters. Okay. And I have to tell you, that actually kind of sucks. I'm losing time. Be gone, you fool. Is good. I do need doors. This was a big floor. This was a very big floor, but I will be able to get to 55, which is good. Nice, more copper bars, copper ores. Kitty kitty meow. Here. I'm gonna head back up. Sell off a bunch of stuff. I just hope she's finished with my silo soon, so I can start cutting away all the grass and buy me some chickens. Okay, not yet. Oh well. Huh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. Weird. That was really weird. Okay. Monster looks for essence. Fertilizers. Just 10 more seeds to plant, to water. Nothing to it, right? I can take it. And I really need to cut down this. Start cutting down all the grass. It's growing like crazy. I was kind of hoping for more, but is meow kitty kitty meow lost. Just fortune teller tells. Luck will not be on your side. Oh, thank you. Crops worth 10% more, animal products worth 20% more. Thank you. Finally. Peppers. This is a lot of peppers. Holy shit. That is a lot of money. Five. And lucky me, I don't have to replant them. Can really start cutting down this grass, get hay, so I can finally start getting some chickens. No, let it grow under out of control for a long time. But now you're finished. This is my farm now. Might save a little piece for it to grow. Not gonna take everything away. Just wanna make sure it doesn't invade on place of where I want to do stuff. Man, this sure is taking a while. Oh. And I didn't even realize it was full. I need another silo. I need more silos. I'm gonna build at least two more. Howdy, purchase animals. Nech, netch. 30. Four chickens. Good. And I think that's where I'm gonna end for today. No, I have to do the. I have to water the plants too, so. There you go. Grow, grow. Okay, I have enough for the watering can now. Shall I take a gamble and hope for the best? Or should I wait for the fall? It actually happened to me in an old game that I missed the opportunity. It was raining 3 days straight, and I kind of missed the opportunity to upgrade my water can. I mean, why the hell didn't I do it? Well, it was a rookie mistake. Okay, I missed a few up here again. One more. Anyone else I missed? No. Okay, I'm gonna start building a fence and a gate. Thank you. Oh god. Come on, I miscalculated with two. Okay. So this is my new garden. I'm not sure if they want to go out, but yeah, well. It is a strange new world. Started to get late. That's actually perfect for me since I need to leave. It's gonna be like I said, it's a short stream. Meow kitty kitty, if you're watching this later, I hope to see you on my next stream. I need to get going now because my other game I have off stream it's really fun meeting you. So, and talking to you. I hope to do that a lot more. And I'm gonna check your videos out today. If there are. If I have the time. After my D&D game. So. Thank you all. I'm gonna exit the desktop. So, thanks again for watching and supporting the stream. And special thanks to Meow Kitty Kitty Meow, who is a new, is one of my new followers. He's a real nice person, and I hope to see you. See you again. Too bad I didn't have much more time chatting with you, but I really enjoyed this little short time I had tonight. But I have to get going, and thanks again. This video and the previous video I did yesterday will be uploaded as soon as I can on my YouTube channel, and I will put a link to the description on my YouTube if you're not been following me here on Twitch. So I hope to see you again tomorrow when I stream D&D Dungeons and Dragons The World of Eberron. Well, thanks again and have a nice weekend. Hope to see you again tomorrow or another day. Happy gaming. Bye.